here was a result of fear, which led to violence. And I'm convinced that our community can be better than this, that we can be a place of compassion and care for one another so that this never happens again to anyone.